Welcome to the MFR Coaches Podcast, where we talk about how you can create a six-figure MFR practice. I'm your host, Heather Hommel. Not only have I been practicing MFR for 11 years, I'm also a life and business coach, especially for MFR therapists. My goal is for you to understand how to get fully booked, how to talk to your clients, and how to make sure they understand what's possible for them with MFR treatment. I'm here to help you stop under-earning, overworking, and burning out. I'll lend support so you can create the MFR practice you've always wanted. Learn how you can do it too, even if you live in a tiny town, and even if you're just starting out, and even if you've ran your practice for years. Let's go. Hey everyone, and welcome to a very special bonus episode. Today marks my 2-year anniversary of the launch of this podcast, and I can hardly believe that it's been 2 years of creating weekly episodes for MFR therapists. How fun. What is my life? When I first decided to create this podcast, I was pretty much a completely different person. I knew I had a mission, but that mission was blurry compared to what it is now. In reflecting on my experience of the last 2 years, I can see how easy it would have been to quit, how easy it would have been to go back to what was comfortable and known, and how easy it would have been to downplay what was possible, not only for myself and the business I was creating, but for all the people I was about to help. So what's happened in the last 2 years? Before I get into that, if you are holding your phone in your hands or nearby it, please stop what you're doing and go and leave this podcast a review. Reviews help other people discover the podcast, which helps me help more MFR therapists. So do it right now. On your iPhone, go to your podcast library, select the MFR Coaches Podcast, and scroll down. You'll be able to select 5 stars and leave me a review. I really appreciate you taking the time to do this. It helps other people find me, and then they get the help they need to stay in business or start one of their own. Okay, now that that's out of the way, let's talk about what has happened in the last 2 years. We've had close to 30,000 downloads of the podcast, which is incredible. A year ago, we had just hit 10,000 downloads, and that felt like an impossibility. And now we will be over 30K by the time this episode even airs. Let's talk about the idea of impossibility. If you told me back in 2020, as I was writing my book, that in less than 3 years, I would do all of the things I've done, I would have probably been too intimidated to keep going. It would have seemed too crazy. But here we are in 2023. We've just hit the anniversary of the COVID lockdown and really the day that everything in my world started to change. My kids and I keep reflecting on how the shutdown 3 years ago seems like it was yesterday and like it never happened all at the same time. And that's the thing with time. No matter what is happening, time keeps marching on. When I started this podcast, I didn't know how to record myself. I didn't know how to come up with topics of interest. I didn't know how to write an episode. I didn't know how to interview people. And I didn't even know how to upload the files correctly to my podcast editor. The best thing I did was hire my first support contractor, and that was my podcast editor, Colette. You'll hear from her in a future episode about all the things behind the scenes that make this podcast amazing. She really helped me keep this podcast sounding way more professional and easy to listen to than if I was doing it on my own. She made it easy to keep going and to keep recording, which has been vital to me being able to create the amount of content it takes to keep recording weekly episodes. So I just want to take a moment and say thank you so much, Colette. Colette, you've been with me since the beginning of the MFR Coach, and I just appreciate you and all the work that you do so much. We've had 108 episodes produced, not including today's bonus episode. I have not missed a week, and that is a major accomplishment, I believe. So I'm going to celebrate myself. We've had so many guests and unique experience shared on the podcast. I love hearing about my clients' journeys, as well as sharing access to the million-dollar brains and people I have met and come to love as I've put myself out there to meet new and interesting people from all over the world. I've now coached 6 groups in my group coaching program and over 20 people individually in their businesses, and have sold more than 125 spots in group coaching over the last year. That's amazing. More and more coaching clients are messaging me as they hit 100K or more in their MFR businesses. daily I get messages now about what's happening and how things are working out. It's really an incredible feeling to know that this process not only works, but it continues to work for therapists far after coaching ends. My mission is clear. It is to help all MFR therapists to create the foundation to be six-figure earners. I want you all to understand what to set up in order to achieve that and how simple it really is once you start to create your business and make decisions on purpose instead of waiting and hoping that it works out. I want you to know that no matter what is happening with the economy, you can create a strong business that not only withstands whatever is happening in the world, but thrives and supports you and your family. You do not need to retreat or pull back because of worries about the economy. People are always going to be in pain, and therefore you are always going to be of service to your community by being in business. Think about how you being in business supports everyone else around you. Business and life can happen quickly. Things change. Being adaptable and fluid and open to feedback is very important. The MFR therapists that I coach in my program learn how to do this. Even therapists with fully booked practices are learning how to love their business even more, how to sell MFR more in service and with purpose to their clients, and are learning how to have 6 weeks or more off to enjoy their lives outside of the office. Many of my clients are going to T for T and skill enhancement and lots of seminars while in coaching because they are learning how to plan ahead to pay for these things. They are grounded and less bothered by their own daily business and the things that would normally send them into a spiral of stress and confusion and overwhelm. And I really think this is a big flex to be able to not only pay for coaching, but also go for tea for tea, not only just 1 week, but multiple weeks, and thrive in your practice at the same time. It's really beautiful. I am so proud of who these therapists become when they are more themselves, when they quit hiding, and when they start to realize that it's safe to show up in their power. It's safe to tell people who they are, what they do, and to offer to help. It's safe to charge what they want to make. It's safe to offer a treatment plan. It's safe for clients to need a lot of treatment. It's safe to have policies and hours that work best for you. You never have to be scared to start your MFR business, to leave your contractor job, or to change something in your already established business, no matter how long you've had it that way. I want you to know that you can create unbothered energy so that when a client comments on something like your price or your hours or has a healing crisis, you can respond without feeling gross or scared or agitated or icky. When you are able to be unbothered more and more, you spend your time doing things you love and you don't spend time solving for problems that aren't really there. This has been a wild process, one that has tested my emotional fortitude as I've changed from an MFR therapist who does hands-on work and loves it to me now who works exclusively with people who do the work where they are trained by John Barnes to ensure that MFR therapists never give up or burn out so they can help a lot of people and love what they do even more. To decide to be a leader and lead the way, to do things differently, to allow myself to be me and to create my own safety around that. And I thank all of my listeners. I think about you all of the time, all of you who are out on walks or hikes or who are loading the dishwasher, unloading the laundry, folding, driving, whatever it is that you're doing, all of you out there who are contemplating leaving that hospital or home health job, all of you who think the idea of a six-figure business is too intimidating for you right now, I want you to hear me say this. What would have to happen for you to believe that you could be the next person I interview on this podcast? For you to believe that this is possible for you too? I want you to start imagining that because there's a lot of space for you to have what you want in your MFR business. People that come on this show are you. They were walking or driving around listening just like you. They are you. You are them and you can do it too. I love interviewing people and when they tell me they've listened to every episode and they can't even believe that they're on the podcast now that it's so weird. It's like going from impossible to reality in 2.2 seconds. And it's so fun to witness people having that experience. For everyone listening, thank you from the bottom of my heart. It is truly an honor to talk to you every week and to know that someone out there cares about not only what I'm saying, but that what I'm saying is helpful to you. That's really amazing. Don't forget to sign up for Raise Your Rate Bootcamp, even if you've gone through it before. I'm revamping the content and the workbook, and it's going to be better than ever. Seriously, things just get better with time and experience as I become a better coach and a better teacher. Ideas get simplified, and I just teach them better because of the practice that I've had now. So I invite you to come and spend the week of April 3rd through 7th with me for free. We're going to meet at 3:30 p.m. Central Time every day that week. So learn how to raise your rate and at the same time experience what it's like to learn from and to get coached by me. During early enrollment for April's group coaching, we had 5 people enroll. So that means there's only 15 spots left for April's group. And the doors will open to enroll the morning of April 3rd. So that's the same week of boot camp. They're going to remain open until April 7th or until we reach capacity. You are going to want to decide ahead of time and be ready to join early in the week so you don't miss out and have to wait for a future group. Here's the thing I've learned after doing 6 rounds of group coaching. I love knowing the details about you and your business so I can help you best no matter where you're at in your business. We have students who haven't left their hospital jobs but are about to start their MFR practice. We have students who are leaving home health positions to start their practices. And we have people making over 200K in their 20 plus year practices and everything in between, all coaching in the group at the same time. This helps the people starting out thrive and get exposure to the things that happen once you start hitting fully booked. And it also gives you exposure to the drama that comes with a bigger and fuller practice. And I love that. I think it's easy to think once you hit 100K, once you hit fully booked, all your problems go away. And that's not the truth. We spend 2 hours together each week diving into all the things and supporting each other. We evaluate and investigate and get curious so your brain knows how to solve issues and not stay in drama. And it is the most fun. Thanks for listening today. I'll see you in bootcamp and I'll see you in April group coaching. Don't forget to imagine what we talk about on your episode of the MFR Coaches podcast when you're on it. Visit my website, www.themfrcoach.com/coaching for enrollment information. I'll see you next week on another episode of the MFR Coaches podcast. And don't forget to rate and leave me a review. Do it today. See you next week. Bye. Thanks for joining me today. My goal is to help all MFR therapists stop under-earning and burning out. I have several resources available for you. Read my book, The MFR Coach's Guide to Having Your Own MFR Business, available on Amazon and at Advanced John Barnes MFR Seminars. Keep listening to the podcast. I'll always have fresh content each and every week. Join my group coaching program. Enrollment opens 4 times per year. We take all the information I teach and lay down the foundation for your 6-figure MFR business. It's more than just raising rates, but you'll make that the hardest part. Then expand into the business owner who delivers your rate like it's just the news and who can sell MFR to anyone in any situation. I'll show you how. Get on my email list, follow me on social media at the MFR Coach, and visit my website for more information on group enrollment, themfrcoach.com. Thanks for listening, and I'll see you next week.